Right now, fire investigators are trying to figure out what caused a Fairborn home to go up in flames. Firefighters were called to the 500 block of Green Street around 10:30 this morning. Officials say the blaze began in one of the bedrooms and quickly spread to the rest of the home.
Pretty extensive damage. There's pretty much a complete loss on the inside.
Officials say four adults were inside the home when the fire started. They are all okay. The Red Cross is helping them tonight.